game open. And the Mavericks fighting back. Nowitzki puts it up. Puts it in. Two-point game. Three to shoot. James, another three. Won't go. Haslam, the offensive rebound. Tried to save it. Ball still loose. Picked up by Terry. A minute remaining. Here goes Marion. Back to Nowitzki. Lefty layup. Banks it in. And the game is tied. What a comeback from the Mavericks.
Down the stretch tonight.
Terry to Nowitzki. Puts up the three. Puts it in. Dallas goes up by three with 26.7 remaining. A 20-2.
They put Bosh on Nowitzki.
Seven to shoot. Nowitzki drives with an underneath lefty layup. Banks it in with 3.6 remaining. Miami out of timeouts, trailing by two. James back to Wade. Wade puts it up for the win. Off the mark, and Dallas has tied the finals with one of the most incredible comebacks in NBA Finals history.